It's a copyright. We are, hello everyone. This is my first real vlog from my phone. But I really like the quality of my phone camera, so we're using it again. Raquelle is the driver today.
Chauffeur.
I usually drive, but today I asked her to pick me up, and she graciously said, of course. And so, as you can see,
As you can see, we're sitting in rush hour traffic, going to, what are we going to?
The Hawaii Venture Capital Association Deal and Entrepreneur of the Year Gala Award Ceremony.
So it's really a big event with some good sponsors and like a bunch of really like high-powered entrepreneurs and business people.
Yep.
In the Hawaii community, and so we're really excited to check it out. It's my first time and her first time. She told me about it. So, and this is like our girls' night out because
on a Thursday
because we're old and we never get to hang out with each other anymore.
But we did get to dress up tonight, which it's been a while, obviously.
Yeah. So we will make another video later. Bye. For our vlog. Hey, we're here. Do you want to see everyone? That's where we're at.
So we're here reporting live, and please say your spiel.
Hi, my name is Tate Castillo. I'm a 2L JD MBA.
No, talk about your coffee soap.
Oh, my coffee soap. So I'm the CEO and co-founder of Kope Soaps. We've been running it for about 2 to 3 years now, and we're now all of Honolulu Coffee's locations on the islands and hoping to expand to Japan.
Woo!
My COO, Kirk, my main man, just had a meeting yesterday with Whole Foods, so hopefully
Whoa!
Wholesale together.
And how old are you?
I'm 24 years old.
And what's your sign?
My sign is I'm a Libra.
Okay, so now we're inside eating this amazing bag of taro and sweet potato chips. And if you're not from Hawaii, you need to try these. And we're here with our classmates. Look at this romantic dinner setting.
Event finally, Raquel's driving. Pink
here,
and
heavens. Go
around. This is good. No, left, yeah, and then left out of here. So, we're leaving the event finally. It was really fun. We met cool people who had cool stories and really awesome businesses. We're feeling inspired. I'm feeling like I'm slacking majorly at 25 years old, but until next time. Sayonara.